Our big concern with what to nom. If you guys don't know what nom means, it means to eat. We decided on noodle nomming, the cheeses nomming.
We're going to do a daytime video, but as we were getting up the stuff, my mom arrived home
about an hour and a half to 2 hours early.
And so I was like, jeez,
Doctor, your mom's home, and she didn't hear me, and then her mom came home, and she's like, that was nice.
Half an hour to an hour after she got home
is when the eventfulness started. We are so lucky she came home from work early.
At first we were like, aww, she came home from work early. But now we're like...
Because we couldn't do a video.
Yeah.
Now we're just like, oh, thank God she came home early.
So, Holly was working on the fan thing.
As always.
I was sitting next to her on the couch with Susie laying on the couch, partially on me, and he was on his back, and I was cuddling with him. And then all of a sudden, he just let out this long, howling, screaming yelp, and so we quickly got him to the floor, and then he had a seizure! Yeah, that was interesting, so we sent off an urgent email to the foster coordinator, and got... And at first I tried to get Susie to stand up after his seizure to make sure he didn't injure himself, but he refused to stand up, even for a chicken treat, which he goes crazy over. And so we got him into his kennel somehow, and then we left
Jerry Brace.
We left for the Humane Society, and... the foster coordinator called
as we were pulling out the driveway, so I described the incident to him.
And he said that it was definitely something serious and we should definitely be taking him into their emergency vet,
which we did.
And they made us sit in the waiting room instead of going back there with him. Which really sucked for me. I don't know about the Patty.
Yeah, it was pretty scary. I don't like going.
We were scared and we were worried. So they went into the back and checked him out, made sure he didn't injure himself, which he didn't, thank God. But
blood work was done.
And so they checked his blood pressure. His blood pressure was fine. They checked his heart to see if there was an underlying heart condition causing it. His heart's fine, no heart murmur. Then they did a brain scan to make sure there was no brain damage, which there isn't. They said his brain scan was normal.
Watch it. Hold on a second. Sorry guys, we should watch that.
Would it poop too?
Oh, it goes up there. Sorry guys. So I'm writing this fanfic, right? Emailing of her sentiment in the beginning of the front of the front of the beginning of this whole entire process that we've been doing. And so I'm writing it on her laptop. I don't have a laptop, I don't have a computer. Or do you use that my doctor does? It's on her laptop. So I'm writing and I'm going to a new sentence on page 13. Page 13. I'm so proud of myself. 8,237 words under page 13. But, and I'm writing, and the closing paragraph ended up being a sentence because it pooped upwards. And I didn't know it pooped upwards. So now, I was like, oh my gosh, it pooped. It went somewhere. I didn't know where it went. And now I have it back because I found it. Sorry, that was my biggest concern.
And since they couldn't see anything on the brain scan or the heart scan, they decided to do blood work. And so we should know by tomorrow night
or so,
or the night after that at the latest, what's going on. They think it's epilepsy. Yeah.
Other than being a mouth typing, like I said, I've been typing how long day? All day?
Yeah.
Been typing since pretty much I got up.
But it happened about 5:30-ish. We didn't get home from the
vet until
around 7.
Good?
Yeah, 3 seconds.
Okay, I'm tired. It's been an eventful day. first numbing problem, and then this.
It's been an emotional day.
And then, some of you may not think numbing is an emotional problem, but it is. When your belly needs numbing, you nom, okay? It's not something you avoid. Yeah. You nom.
But, yeah, Susie's been lethargic since she got home. Which the vet told us he probably would be, even though they didn't put any medications into him. But it's just a side effect of the seizure.
Well, it all depends on how the blood work comes back. If we didn't put any different. But the main reason behind this was I need, because I'm a solo artist and I don't want to go underneath my full name, because that's just retarded. I don't like my name. Because it just sounds like an old lady name. Like, I'm like a foster, not foster.
You're gonna adopt old people.
I'm gonna adopt this old man over here. His name's Gregory. He has an internal lung disease or something. I'm adopting him. I foster old people. If you wanna buy one, call my number.
I'll adopt his granny.
Do you want to talk to my grandpa? He is 16. He has heart problems and he has pneumonia and MRSA. If you want to talk to him, get a hold of me. Sorry. He lives in old... What was I saying? What was I saying again? About an old person?
So your name sounds like an old person.
And he's a big old person, so they live in an old person, so.
In a foster home.
In a foster home. They should make one of those. For unwanted grandparents.
Foster home for unwanted grandparents.
Oh my god. We should make a commercial for that. A video commercial for that. We should. Oh my gosh, I can play an old version of Pink Air.
No,
okay.
So we were going to work on covers today, but...
We didn't. Okay, so the main thing was, if you guys have, like, band names for my solo project, because right now my solo project name is Turn Off the Radio, if you guys have any other, like, names that you want to suggest to me for my solo project, that are, like, really cool, just send them to me.
You could be waiting for Monday.
I could be waiting for Monday, but that's my excuse, I think. There's not a band called Two Red Levels on that. It's just cool. I like that name, but that'd be weird if there's... Hey, I'm in a band. We'll see that Two Red Levels on around. Oh, that's weird, because there's an organization called Two Red Levels. I know. That's where I got the name. They're going to see you because you're using the name for the band, and you're going to make it... Oh, that's right. They're going to...
But you're the organizer of both.
Organizer?
So if you sue yourself, that's pointless.
Hey, I'm suing you. Oh, wait, that's me. Like, once I forget, I name my band waiting for my name, I go, I'm like, hey, who stole my band name? I go to them, oh, wait, that's me. I get to court, I'm like, sorry, guys, I forgot that I'm suing myself for $100, no, $1,000, that's stupid. So I forgot that I named my band waiting for money.
Hey, you win either way.
I know, right? I win either way, I suck the money. Woohoo! I paid myself $1,000. Your dad sued at People's Court. What is he doing on People's Court? She sued herself because she used her suicide prevention thingy name from the band name and she pulled her mouth out. She said she did so she had someone else and she could sue them, but no, she was actually suing herself for $1,000. That would be retarded.
Yeah, that would be.
But if you guys have any other better names, then like Wave or Monday or Threat Level, not Threat Level.
And again, we're going to do a Q&A video, so any questions for us, you can...
I made...
You can message us.
My sign. For the chick.
I have it.
Okay, so we have this fan, and her name...
And she's been commenting on almost every video.
She's subscribed to our videos. She's our friend on YouTube. My friend on YouTube. She's subscribed to my channel. She's been commenting on our videos. She's been watching them so far. And this
we love you.
We love you! I made you a sign. It's not pretty. It would be better, but I was just tired, and I wanted to get done with. But I love you. We love you. We love you. I should have drew a heart in the corner.
Oh, wait. My pen's in my pocket, is it? No, it's not. It's not there.
No, is this in my pocket? Let it go. I don't know. If you make you should make a video response to some of our videos, see? So we can be like, hey, instead of just start talking back to you, that would be so cool. because you're amazing like that. And you're amazing like that. You get brownie points.
You're someone who loves pretty much everything that's leaving.
X-Men Evolution, Celtic Thunder. Thunder. If you like All Time Low and like Lady Kings and Human Days, you and me are like this. No, not like this. Natasha are like this. You and me are like, I don't know. That. There's not, we're like this so far. We're not like this yet. Natasha like this. You and I are like this. We're getting there. When we get there, you'll know. You'll just know, okay? You'll know. You feel in your heart. You'll know. Okay? You'll know.
Okay, so I think we're gonna call it a night.
As I continue to cut.
Good night.
Night, y'all. Yes, I just said y'all.